Hi everyone, welcome to this week's video. As promised, it is a full time lapse for you. This was a piece I worked on last year, which I did video, but I couldn't edit because of all the technical problems that I've bored you with before, so I won't go over it again, don't worry. But I have now managed to edit it for you, so it pretty much is a full time lapse apart from the very end, but I have put a photo up for you so you can see what it looks like. In the meantime, this is me just preparing some of the pastels that I'm going to use. You will see I have a multiple way of sharpening them because even though they're in pencil form, they certainly don't behave like a pencil. They are very brittle and breakable, so sometimes it takes me 3 attempts to actually sharpen them and to get a nice point on it that I need to do my portrait work or my animal art. So I hope you enjoy this video. As always, I'd love it if you'd like and subscribe to the channel, and please do leave any comments or questions you have down below. In the meantime, enjoy it and I shall see you again next week.